Well, here they go. It's been a long wait, really, to start the new season after last season's title win, but they've been walking on air in the interim. Now they've got to walk on the pitch. How will they respond?
Oh, there's a real buzz inside the stadium. The fans are expecting maybe a repeat of last season. It might not be all that easy.
Just a quick line on the referee for you, Maximiliano Recobedo.
Here's the Chelsea lineup. Thibaut Courtois starts in goal. Branislav Ivanovic starts with Azpilicueta as the fullbacks. Fabregas plays with Nemanja Matic in central midfield. Diego Costa is the lone striker today. This is the Real Madrid lineup. Keylor Navas in goal. Pepe starts with Sergio Ramos as the centre-backs. Luka Modric starts with Toni Kroos in the centre of the park. Karim Benzema is the lone striker today. I think when all the football gifts were handed out, Cristiano Ronaldo got more than his fair share.
Well, what is he not good at? I mean, strong on both feet, so powerful in the air, and in his goals to game ratio is just ridiculous, isn't it?
Sergio Ramos. Gareth Bale. Bale. This is an exercise in patience as they try to get an opening. Toni Kroos. Marcelo. In comes the challenge. Pepe. Advantage works for Real Madrid. Benzema. Well, this attack got a bit of menace to it. And now the goalkeeper can maybe think about starting an attack. Now Willian. Here the challenge is a good one. James Rodriguez. He's gone in strongly and got the ball. Eden Hazard. Conte. Now Fabregas. Well, they're in a good position here.
He's got his shot off now.
That's great hands from the goalkeeper to make that kind of save. Here's Fabregas. Well, a corner to come because of that deflection. And he headed it goalwards. He's booted it away, and the danger is eased on his goal. Now Willian. They're grateful for that. And here's the shot. Great work by the goalkeeper. The ball is his, and he's made sure he's protected it. Turnover there that we didn't expect. Benzema. No stopping. And here we've got a free kick given by the referee. Ronaldo! Oh, well saved. On the front foot now, they've got a corner, hoping for the goal that would put them in the lead. Ramos. Well done, the goalkeeper, and he's hung on to the ball. The keeper's given the ball away. Well, it's an erratic moment for the goalkeeper.
And an error too, but an error that he's got away with.
When you give the ball away as a keeper, it normally leads to a dangerous situation. That's the nature of the job, and he just about got away with it.
Cesc Fabregas. Conte. That's Billy Quetta. Tackle goes in. A lot of defenders between them and the goal, but they still got the ball. Well, the ball's gone out for a goal kick. Well, let's go back to that great save from Courtois.
He's a master at getting his angles right, isn't he, this goalkeeper?
They've got the ball back by that interception. Kroos. Sergio Ramos. Benzema. Ronaldo. Trying to switch on the attacking power in this situation. And the cross comes in now.
Bale!
Shot blocked here. Shot's on here. And the goalkeeper can take charge now. Now it's Pepe who is able to cut out the ball. Real Madrid looking good with this attack. Towards Rodriguez.
Benzema!
Well read by the defender.
Saw it all the way, the goalkeeper, and it's comfortable in the end.
Great place to win it back.
Benzema!
Poor effort, too high. Now William. Cristiano Ronaldo. Interception here from Fabregas. Here's Cristiano Ronaldo. Modric. Gareth Bale. Fourth official has indicated three more minutes. Challenges for the ball. Diego Costa. Chelsea on the attack. And there is the half-time whistle. 0-0 at the break. And we're ready to go at Stamford Bridge for the second half. Got the tackle in.
Really strong tackle, and the ball's gone out for a throw.
Fabregas making his way forward, really dangerous. That attack was looking good. Now the opposition have a chance. Well, they look promising there in that wide area, but the defender's done well. It's another good effort. The team really battling to take the lead. At the moment, it's still all square. They've gone and won it, Real Madrid. Modric. Here come Real Madrid. He's got his tackle in. And the ball's gone out now. Modric. Not rushing it here. Moving from one side to the other. Bale. And here's the cross. Caught under no challenge by the goalkeeper. The pass not completed, really.
Now Willian.
Doing well to keep the ball.
He can put them in front. He's made the save. Player right at him, but he's kept the ball well. Real Madrid looking good with this attack.
Oh, his teammates will thank him for that.
And that will be a throw. Here's Fabregas. Modric. We've had an hour gone here, and still 30 minutes left. Diego Costa.
Moving the opposition around with their play, these two players.
That's very good link-up play. Made the challenge well. Fabulous clearance. They've got the ball back by that interception. Bale. Stopped emphatically and just as well. The approach play looked very encouraging.
Well, if they go in, of course, everybody goes, wow, what a great decision. If they don't...
Well, it's 1 in 100, that, isn't it? And I don't think this player is the sort capable of finding the back of the net from that distance.
Read the play well to intercept. Free kick against Bale. Minutes now remaining, and intercepted by Cristiano Ronaldo. Just working away to try and find an opening. Nemanja Matic, and across comes Sergio Ramos.
Well, it will be a throw. It's gone out off that player there. Never quite as simple as you think to throw the ball to one of your teammates.
They cope with it well defensively. Conte. Eden Hazard. Diego Costa.
They're going to have to restart with a throw.
Good anticipation by the opposing player there to read the direction of the throw.
Here's Fabregas.
It's looking good, this move. It was nicely worked until that point when it broke down. Now they've got to try and regain possession. Karim Benzema. Hazard. Patience is the name of the game at the moment. It's a cross from Gareth Bale. Defenders worried now about Cristiano Ronaldo.
And that will be a goal kick.
Toni Kroos. Rodriguez. Gone for the through pass. Benzema! Comes out off the goalkeeper.
Pass never looked like reaching its target, and they're away with the ball.
Wonderful contest we've got, and there are 5 minutes left, plus a bit of added time, I would suspect. The scores are still level. It's a quick break. Willian! Well, he's caught offside, trying to get in behind. He'll say that the pass should have come a bit earlier.
Manager won't be too happy with that.
Now William.
Diego Costa. That's a great interception.
Nemanja Matic.
And it's going to be an attacking move, this, from Chelsea.
Hazard! And the goalkeeper is the hero again. Still level pegging in this match. Late on now.
That might just be the save that they'll look back on if they can nick something here.
Good chunk of added time here. 3 minutes. Benzema. Conte. Sergio Ramos. Able to cut it out. Here come Real Madrid.
A penalty very late on here.
That is a penalty. He hasn't shown a red card, but what an opportunity with the penalty kick to give a final twist to the drama here.
Yeah, and I wouldn't blame the ref for that when you look at it. And a great chance here for somebody to be a hero.
Save.
Oh, that's a really important stop. Brilliant positioning of this Chelsea goalkeeper.
Well, there we are. The game is over. And amazingly, no goals in it, despite all the action. 0-0, the final score.
Well, it's not a bad result from the title holders here to start the new season. But not the 3 points they'd hoped for as they look for another trophy.
Well, that's right, Mark.
Ronaldo!
Oh, well saved.
Benzema comes out off the goalkeeper.
And it's going to be an attacking move, this, from Chelsea.
Hazard!
It is a penalty. Very late on here.